His name was Eric.
Yeah,
Eric. Eric.
Larry. One more.
John, when you started boxing, is this what you dreamt of, this moment?
Of course. Your dream is to not stick into fighting, to not be known and not be appreciated for what you do, so.
Okay, I gotta ask you this. You met Sugar Ray Leonard and Roberto Duran. Did you punch Duran in the shoulder to let him,
no,
said him, hey Duran, did I punch harder than you?
It was amazing that.
I wish you did, man. That would have been funny.
Roberto Duran, everyone knows he's one of my favorites.
Of
and for him to tell me that he was a fan of mine and he likes my style, I mean, that's surreal, you know what I mean? That's Roberto Duran, one of the legends, you know? Tommy Hearns, I don't know how the hell he made 147. That guy's huge, man.
Yeah, I know.
I'm considered to be a big guy at 40.
Joe told me because he had little legs, like smaller. Yeah,
like me.
But big upper part. But he is huge.
His hands are huge.
Yep.
He's just a big man. I didn't know why that right hand was so deadly. And Sugar Ray Leonard, what a class act, man. The guy is just ultra classy, ultra talented.
Hey, he's an ambassador of boxing.
But the one thing about Roberto Duran, if you could beat Sugar Ray Leonard in his prime, that says something about you. But then again, our Leonard was such an amazing, adjusted, knows how to make adjustments in the ring. He came back and made Duran quit. So that just shows you that era of fighting that was unbelievable.
If you can knock out a donkey or something.
Yeah, well, yeah, exactly. But, I mean, these guys are the heroes. They're legends, rightfully named. They're legends in the sport.
So that was a great experience. I didn't know you told me that.
It was a surreal experience to see these guys that were your heroes growing up. I mean, they were in the golden era of boxing, man. You know, when fights were on NBC, or fights were on primetime television, when the champion of the world was bigger than the president of the United States. That's an exaggeration, but I'm just giving you an example of how people felt.
Well, right now, fighters can make more. The president only makes $200,000 a year.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is the popularity, 130 million homes, that's huge.
That's where NBC gets into? That's pretty cool.
Not nationwide, it's worldwide.
Worldwide. There you have it, John Molina Jr. Make sure to follow him on Twitter and Instagram at John Molina Jr. 135. He's getting ready for March 7th for his big fight against Adrian Broner. FaceTheReport.com, I'm Malik Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak.